Righty, back again. I'm gonna do a quick playthrough of this Catherine demo. I heard people say it's good, so I'm gonna check it out, see what's up with it. I guess it has like a puzzle element to it, I don't know. I guess I'll find out. What?
Enjoy our story by taking control of our tormented main character and leading him to freedom. Change various settings.
I'll just go.
Start. If.
Easy, that's it.
If all you're interested in is the story, this is for you.
The Strange Tale of Catherine. A lot of button shit to remember. A is grab and X is use. Shit. Or whatever. Maybe I should have drank a little bit before I played this. Fucking. Gotta get a pair of M boxers. It's about half gay. Underground cemetery, huh? What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Hurry up and climb.
Hurry up and climb.
Who are you? Where is this place? Save your breath and start. Well, die. You fucking serious?
Fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is fall. Use the directional pad to move.
Well, let's roll it.
Alright. Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right? How am I supposed to...
Press the A button to grab the block. While holding the block, you also, on easy difficulty, use it to give yourself...
Mystic fucking love pillow, huh?
If you see one, make an effort to get it. It'll be worth the effort.
I got it. Don't just push blocks around without thinking about it. They'll collapse, and you can put yourself into an impossible situation. Collapse?
Moving blocks around fast is more difficult.
What the fuck? Am I playing?
Try pulling.
Right, I got it.
Glow.
All right, I got it.
Bells are ringing. What the fuck's happening? Fuck is this, Cubert? Hell's bells.
Anyway, if we both make it out of here alive.
Hey, wait a sec.
Right, I got it.
Woohoo, we got it.
We have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been...
Is this a game or a movie?
Who is over here?
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it.
I bet they're totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one.
You kidding? Women's wrestling? What do I know?
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
You think so, too?
What else could it be? I've known you since we were kids, but... Wow. You. Married, huh?
Hey, nothing set in stone yet.
What, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
It's not that. I love her, but... I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Are you?
That's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. You know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides, you're single too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
What if you never meet your soulmate?
Then I'll never get married.
What?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
That Paul? He's dead?
Yeah. I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room.
He was banging Catherine when you weren't home. He died.
What do you mean?
Yeah. The mystery death on the news.
You're at the bar all
alone. Holy shit, no way!
Maybe Will will wind up dead tomorrow too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate the news. Push their agenda
Come
for
on.
Ratings.
Is this a game or what?
You are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time since grade school.
Oh, that's messed up, man.
I had a really scary dream. I don't remember what it was about.
Oh, man. How old are you?
32.
I know that.
You know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared, right?
What's up with the fucking porno music?
Stick around. I don't want to go home just yet.
So? Why don't you have
I want to get wasted.
Man, I just want to be.
I need some pizza. It looks like cardboard.
Jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Sorry, but I gotta be in early tomorrow. Don't drink too much, okay?
Alright. Take care, Vince. See you later.
What the fuck? Now what? Tick. Stop. Tick.
You got mail.
You got mail. Yay!
You can check your text messages and save.
Alright, let's continue this on the next video.